Bodega Bagbo. You're gonna need rubber bands, scissors, and a bodega bag. Any kind of shopping bag will do. This is really easy. Okay, what you do, again, I'm wearing fake nails to make this more challenging, and it's more attractive because my nails are gone. You're gonna take a bag, you're gonna bend it in half, like this. Now, you wanna get the bubbles out of the bag. Fold it over again, okay? Get that out. Okay, like that. Then you're gonna take a rubber band, like so, and you're gonna give it a waistline. Just gonna tie it around there, like this. Okay, nice, good and tight. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the scissors and you're gonna start hacking up at the sides of the bag. Now, you can do this in a pretty pink bag. You know, Mexican stores have festive bags that are really nice. Just kind of giving a little haircut. You wanna be careful doing this because you could really cut into your finger, okay? Then you're gonna do the other end like so. Nothing's more satisfying than the sound. Oopsie. It takes a lot of, God, it hurts my hand. Then you're gonna do this, kind of like make, turn it into a little puppy little ball. And I don't have a present on me, so I can't really demonstrate what it's gonna look like, but you just attach it to your gift, little hand, and it's a cute little bodega bow.